I'm Lopamudra Raut and I'm back in my city after winning Miss United Continents 2016, second runner-up, and I'm very happy to be back to my motherland, my place. I have missed my people so much, my family, because it's been months I haven't seen them, and now it's like I'm so ecstatic to see them. And also at the same time, I've come here at the Sanjeevan Social Medical Foundation, where I've come to meet the lovely elderly people who stay here, and I would like to distribute some sweets and some blankets to them so that they can use the blankets for winter and which can keep them cozy, and also will give me some moments of happiness, because I personally don't have grandparents, unfortunately they have passed away, but I try to find that love in these elderly people, and it's a very beautiful feeling. I'm very happy to be here.